myself. It ain't never smoke and drink again.